then that's it. Once it's done, drop the track in, make sure it all syncs up, and bish bash bosh, done.
Fucking hell, that snare drum mic sounds, when you reverse the gain on it. Yeah, check this out.
Big Swiss cheese tango, piss on fire, sit back with a grin until angst expires.
Producing.
Right, there we go. So I'm going to stick that up here.
It's almost a steady cam, isn't it?
Yeah, it's shiny. It's a
I'm listening to record, I just knew what to do. I was really talking about
it.
And you know, I did pretty well, except there were
a few.
I just recently.
I've been looking at getting a steady cam for now. But
what's that, stick?
It's like a thing that's got a little counterweight and everything, so it's ultra smooth.
Yeah.
It's basically for vloggers, but when they're kind of out and about doing it for themselves, it's wobbly, wobbly, wobbly. Actually, I've got to know when I enter the shop. Don't want me in the shop.
Yeah?
Yeah,
it's fine.
Not your fault. Alright, cool. That's actually
dope.
Because that's about as wide as a whole.
You've got a press go as well.
Yeah. That's as wide as a whole kit. But I don't really want to be doing a whole kit.
I've got a whole kit, so yeah. You can do all weird.
I want to find some good angles.
Yeah, you can just stick around and do it if you want as well. Like you could just go down there and take a nice bit of still with R1s.
Yeah. Right, so 4 minutes to
get what you need.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. Okay. So it's first chorus.
End.
Oh, what level is the backing track on this? Six.
Oh, so the crowd is
there you go.
Assimilating and
yeah, go for it, mate.
All he receives.
The click's not on, is it? Ah, the click will be on.
It becomes a pump.
Just why? Don't believe me.
Mississippi. If we show up, we gon' show out. Smoother than a fresh drop. Skip it. I'm too hot. Call the police and the firemen. I'm too hot. Make a dragon wanna retire, man. I'm too hot. Bitch, say my name, you know who I am. I'm too hot. And my band bought up that money. Break it down. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you.
Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you.
Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you.
Saturday night and we in the spot.
Don't believe me, just watch.
Well, Mickey's got a bit of coffee as well.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know. Well, that's my first video filming.
Nice, mate.
Well, you get the idea at least.
Nice. Yeah, yeah. Wicked, mate. I don't think it's going to take me much to get these drums sorted either.
No.
I've already got gates and stuff set up. That's just a question.
And to be honest, if you've only got two channels to work with, you might not even need a decent movie program to do an iMovie.
Right, right. To be honest with you, I'd like to bring it around to you and then just
It'd
go right.
It'd be much
right.
quicker in Final Cut, don't
yeah.
get me wrong.
Yeah.
But you could have it done in about an hour, I think, in Final Cut if you're not choosing.
Yeah, I'm not picky at all, mate.
Because I've done a two-angle one with Martin before where we filmed a gig. I got a him angle, me angle, and it's just, and it's literally a case of you grab the audio file, so you're going to want, realistically, an audio of drums only, then that'll sync the two camera things together, and then it's just a case of playing the file and going, that's green, that's green, that's green. That's green.
Yeah.
That's green, and it does it active while it's playing.
Yeah.
And then
you
can fine edit it so it's like on the beat or whatever if you really want. And
live mixing almost.
Yeah, and then that's it. Once it's done, drop the track in, make sure it all syncs up, and bish bash bosh, done.
Fucking hell, that snare drum mic sounds when you reverse the gain on it. Yeah, check this out.
Did you stop that one?
No.
So it need to stop?
Yeah. Here you go, I'll turn the gain on now.